At this time, mga kabaro, we are going to carry out main engine internal inspection. We have to check the piston ring condition and we have to check the cylinder landing condition, as well the machining mark is still visible, and also we have to check the lubrication efficiency. And one thing more, we have to check and clean the scavenging receiver.
The lantern space of main engine scavenging receiver located at the port side of the main engine. This is the space inside part of main engine where we collect the carbon residue produced during combustion process of the diesel engine. And this is the main engine air receiver chamber. The enclosed space that the scavenging air introduced to intake during the upward stroke of the piston. Now cleaning and inspection of main engine scavenging air receiver. Now these are the engine crew involved in cleaning job, led by first engineer Capulso, assisted by second engineer Tumanda and third engineer Unabia, Electarosa, Wheeler Santiago, Wheeler Balagtas, and Wiper Laguardia. And now the cleaning and inspection had been done. Now all the carbon residue was already collected inside the scavenging air receiver. First engineer Capulso in action. Now start to clean piston underside lantern space. Collected carbon residue from number 1 cylinder piston underside and number 2 cylinder piston underside. Carbon accumulated at scavenging space. Carbon accumulated observed at number 3 cylinder piston underside. Carbon accumulated observed at number 4 cylinder piston underside. Carbon accumulated at scavenging space at number 5 cylinder piston underside. Carbon accumulated at scavenging space observed at number 6 cylinder piston underside. Carbon accumulated at scavenging space observed at number 7 cylinder piston underside. So guys, this is the view of main engine scavenging at lantern space. Carbon generated from main engine combustion chamber. This is the condition of carbon after 2 months of continuous sealing. These carbon residues that we have collected are burnt solid sludge generated from high sulfur fuel oil. Remove carbon and clean scavenging drain pipe. Piston underside, check and inspection done by first engineer Capulso. Check the condition of piston ring and check the condition of machining mark at the cylinder liner. Scavenging condition after cleaning at cylinder number 1, piston underside. At cylinder number 2, piston underside. At cylinder number 3, piston underside. At cylinder number 4, piston underside. Scavenging port and piston piston ring and groove condition. Check and toka photos of piston ring and piston crown. While the engine is turned, check and observe the piston ring movement and check also the lubrication efficiency. Take photos of cylinder liner condition. This is the view of main engine piston, and it's observed that in good condition. Completed main engine internal inspection, clean and secure lantern space cover.